This hypoclean jug can help in spreading coronavirus in the houses and multi-story apartments. Just take plain water 3 liter into this jug, add 3 spoons of table salt and connect it to the electricity. The water and sodium chloride, the salt, will convert into sodium hypochlorite through this process of this electrochlorination. We call it as electrochlorination, and then this is a very strong disinfectant and it can disinfect virus in less than 30 seconds. Just you see it can be sprayed through a plain spray jar. You can spray it in your house on doors, multi-touch surfaces. If you are in an apartment, you should help the neighbors and others also. You can use the spray gun which is used by farmers for spraying the pesticide in their fields. It is available for 2500 rupees in the market, and you can sanitize the entire corridor, building, wherever you want. Especially nowadays it has become airborne, so you have to be very particular to sanitize your toilets and bathrooms, because the U shape which we use it as in the European toilets and Indian toilets, where the water is stagnated, you should put some sodium hypochlorite or any other disinfectant into that and keep it closed so that the back pressure should not allow the virus to come up and spread in the house. Because now today's TV news is that the biggest culprit is the toilet from where it is spreading. It was observed in Italy, but today the news is the virologists are telling that we have to be very, very careful from our toilet. A neighbor can have it and his back pressure can create this to others also.